Torturous wrath of the horsemen in black. The sorcerer lags, falls in the back with a cauldron of rats, gone in a flash. The forces of life absorbed in a fight with the wrong and the right. The author was typing, the water was icy, the slaughter was pricey. The martyr was light-skinned with charted indictments that started in high school. His father was Michael, he shot him with a rifle, a product of the cycle.
Torture chambers? God damn, I haven't heard no shit like that in years.
It's a real chamber. Like, he really fucks people up over there, man.